Okay. If not, then try and scoot them a little bit closer on that side, but that's kind of like a good angle from what I can tell, unless if you think otherwise.
I'm probably just gonna fucking go to this highway and walk straight up.
What, like the last round that they did? How I've noticed is that sometimes playing too aggressive gets your army demolished a lot faster.
Oh yeah. Well, unless you want to take a flank.
What do you mean?
Like, if you want to just all go one side.
All stack?
Yeah.
I mean, we technically could, because we just end up, like, swinging on them once we beat whoever.
Trick is just getting everyone to go along with it. Damn, Tim France has a lot of men too.
Yeah.
And he brought Napoleon, damn.
Baller. He's probably cheating.
And he has the... those dragons.
The dragons?
Yeah.
Horse riding dragons. Looking at the French Russia and then Austrian Russia. Autrich. The Musketeer. Okay. I'll basically just bring up the rear from you and go from there and see what the hell they come in now. Now we're recording this one, so no.
Okay. You like it?
Hell yeah. So I'm gonna march my cavalry like down the center-ish of the map.
Well, some of the men are. Some of them are playing in the grass.
Yeah. It's actually pretty cool, though, because, like, looking at the guys are marching on the road, and, like, the cavalry's on the hill.
Yeah. I can't wait for these fucking guard calves to just fuck something up.
Yes, indeed, sir. So you're quite good with the cavalry.
Now they're worth 2,300 gold coins. They might better do something.
Oh, that's. It's my army that's in the background that's coming.
That's how I was with the Ottomans.
True. Oh, that's pretty funny. Yeah, but our ally's like way up there. And there's still no contact. Oh. Left side.
It's a British cav. The Netherlands are at the warehouse.
Okay. Well, looks like we're going to be fighting over that field area. Should I move my cavalry in the forest, or...?
They're stacking up cav in the middle.
Yeah. I'm gonna bring mine towards the center, then. I'll bring my two units of cavalry on the right wing.
Look at all the cav in the center.
Yeah. It's gonna be quite the cav battle for sure. Because I'm bringing up, what's NTW3... core provisional dishashos.
I mean, I'm down for a cafe, I might fucking guard dev, I don't give a fuck.
I think they'll do work.
We're actually about there. I guess we're just about to fight on these fucking warheads.
Left side looks very threatening. Left flank. Is that you pushing up your 8th?
Yep.
Piedmont? Jesus, bro. Wait for us! I mean, you have your whole army there.
Should I set up the artillery, I guess, first? Soften them up?
Yeah, set that shit up. So I'm gonna bring mine up towards that center, too. Like, right by the road.
Right, mine's on number one right now. Okay, I'm charging on the right. First targeting my guard cab.
This building has fallen to the enemy.
Let's move up our cavalry to kind of intimidate. My Shasher is back.
Yes. Yeah. My cannons are right there. Ready to shoot.
I'm gonna bring my Shashers on the left side. I'm gonna put my cavalry into units of 22. Because if the ally wants to push up that far, like, I don't know why, you're not even supported by anyone.
I don't know.
I mean, the right side, there's some activity for sure, because our French ally is definitely harassing the hell out of them right now.
Chem, move up.
I'm not sure. I mean, I'm half tempted to just, like, continually bombard them with artillery until they make a move.
Because I'm gonna bring my...
Do you want to force them off that hill? I don't know if you want to attack that hill.
No, no, I'm good.
Bring my Dixies to the right.
I don't know how else we can help our ally on the right flank without compromising our position.
Yeah, I was thinking the same. I was thinking about shifting my guys right, but I don't want to walk through the forest.
That's the other.
That's the other.
Should I shift my line to the left, or should I just kind of stick as reinforcing?
I'm gonna move my guys right, so you pretty much just take where I was.
Okay. I mean, in our allies. And Spain is still in column formation. They can't even help out.
Killing some Russian cannons.
When I harassed them was my light infantry, hopefully. Thank you for leaving those four units there.
Yeah.
Do you see this right side?
Yeah, I charged my cannon, my cavalry, and one of them on their rifles and got some of their Russian guns.
I'm sure he is quite freaking out right now.
Yeah, France is... looks like he's fucked. He's actually holding pretty well sometime.
Yeah, because he didn't commit his entire infantry or all his guys. I guess a decent chunk. I'm gonna try and get his light infantry over here. That's kind of unassisted. Charge off. Boom. Get them back. That was a nice charge.
Wow, he fucking beat them back.
Yeah.
That's insane.
Yeah, he's literally steamrolling them.
No, they like charged him and now they're just running. They like bounced off. I'm bringing my Dixies though.
So I'm gonna shift everything over as well. My cavalry, at least.
Honestly, they're probably weak enough in the hill. We could probably push the hill. Well, maybe. I don't know. With Britain on the far left, I don't wanna.
That's what I was gonna say. So you have Britain right there.
I don't think Spain can form a lot of squares, can they?
Few.
I might try and charge the Span my Grenadier Guard, yeah.
I mean, I probably support you over here with my two units of whatever cavalry I have.
Give the French line some relief right here.
You want me to help you with the Spaniards as well?
No, I'm just trying to let the French line get away for a minute. And I'm planning on staying in this fight.
So I mean, like, charge in on this Spanish line over here.
Oh yeah, yeah, if you give a shot. Get the cannons if you can't. Do the cannons.
He's running
into him.
Our men are running, sir.
Oh shit, they're in my line. They're in my back line.
Oh shit.
My general. Fuck, I lost one of my artillery pieces. It was my general one, too.
Still got mine.
Alright, I'm gonna shift over to the left a little bit.
Yeah, Britain's pulling up.
Oh, I have my light infantry right in the fucking woods. And they're running, god damn it. Are we looking? I felt like that was a good charge on Spain.
That was. They got more though. I'm pulling up now, too, to assist France on the right with my infantry against another one. My infantry is really good, so honestly, my infantry should be able to roll them, hopefully.
Our guys on the left are pretty much holding that flank very heavily, so... pretty much going to be able to set up. I'm going to actually set up my cannons back here, because I have an angle.
Hey, watch your infantry in front of my cannons.
Oh shit, okay.
But like, the one regiment's like right in front of
them. Yeah, yeah. There.
Yep.
Nice hits.
Sir! Our
his rifle's open, so smack them.
What was that?
He left his fucking rifles open.
True. Nice. Popping off right now.
I'm hitting the fucking flank of another one.
Very nice. Yo, I see France showing their.
Our men are running, sir!
Wait, who's running?
Yeah, but I'm not gonna push the Netherlands middle. I'm just gonna push their, like, by the hill. No, that's where their militia.
Flanks, basically. The only risk that I have on my far left is that most of my guys can't form a square.
I was just trying to be an asshole with my general. Just stupid moving on this part.
Our cavalry. try and go for their artillery with my small cavalry.
Yeah, I'm fucking up the fucking Netherlands militia. Oh yeah, I'm fucking them up. Trying. We're in their face. Oh, let me stop my cannons from firing.
Cavalry's on the far right. Enemy cavalry on the far right. Or the whole army's on the far right. Oh shit, he's falling back. You see that?
Yeah. I think he's just trying to... I don't know what he's trying to do. He's probably trying to defend the forest.
Nice charge.
The entire unit is dead, sir.
Oh, your general, no.
What?
His general.
His general? You got his general?
No, someone had Cav in this forest back here and was killing Napoleon.
Oh, shit.
Saved him, though.
Let's get, my guys in. So right next to it. I want them in the forest anyways. Guys are moving up cavalry. Yo, he's about to charge my cavalry on the left. I'm not sure if there's anything you could do.
No.
We're just gonna try and make a bigger front than them. I do have more than them, so there's that.
I think I fall back now.
You're falling back?
Yep.
To where we originally were?
Pretty much, a little ahead of that.
Okay, I'm gonna pull back. What's going on here? I'm gonna pull back 3 units of my infantry. Two that I already have there. This is floppy. Oh shit! We weren't paying attention, our cavalry got engaged. Let's get our general to rally.
Our men are running, sir.
Fuck. They're running. Ah, fuck me. Yo, this is not fun on my left flank.
Men are running, sir.
He's about to cause a mass rout, I think.
Okay.
I'm gonna charge his cavalry because they're standing still. Charge off.
running, sir.
Well, the left definitely does not look the greatest, but this whole battle is just a mess right now.
It's been quite a mess. What do you mean? We're, like, pushing them back?
Yeah, but it's just, like, a mess. Like, it's all over the place. Someone on the left.
Yeah. I think one of the players on the right is very salty.
I'm not surprised.
One of my cavalry is back.
Well, I think it was it Spain that dropped two drops? No, Rush. Okay, he's pretty much dead anyway.
Yeah. It's probably someone who just didn't want to stick around. I honestly thought I was gonna lose over there.
I'm gonna bayonet charge.
Okay. I'm just stacking up kills with my cavalry over here.
Our men are running, sir!
Center's kind of falling apart.
Yeah, this is brutal. Kind of sucks for my men's morale when my general got like shot by musket fire behind my line.
Quite a bit.
Our men are running, sir.
honestly how we do it at this point.
Yeah, I don't know, it looks like fucking World War One.
Our men are running, sir!
Oh god, some of our line I think may be running already. For sure.
Not sure if your guys on the right or if came back from routing. Or if that's the ally.
Our men are running, sir!
Yeah, no, mine are all.
Oh, my whole left leg's collapsing.
Running, sir.
Yo, they still have a lot of guys left over.
Yeah.
Our men are running, sir!
I think they're just charging me for us now. No, not yet. These are still getting shots off.
The men are fatigued, sir, and must rest a while.
Well, I think that's it, man.
The men are fatigued, sir, and must rest a while.
To the death! What do you think happened?
I have no idea. I was trying to microbe my cannons in the center, and like, what's falling apart of my line? I don't know why this France is like retreating away from me, but.
The men are fatigued, sir, and must rest a while.
There's all my boys.
He's trying to run from the artillery unit. He's trying to have them run from my cavalry. Able to run around them. Oh, I'm about to get another charge off. On his general.
I thought we were gonna win that one for sure.
It felt like that. Honestly felt like that, especially with the right flank going the way it was, because bro, you see all those dead bodies?
Like, see a lot of bodies up there.
The men are fatigued, sir. I must rest.
You're gonna see the replay. Like, this whole thing, insane. I'm mad I didn't micro well on the left flank with my cavalry, because I could have probably, if I would have got that charge off, I think I would have been in a better position, even just for a little bit longer. I went, marched my last three units directly to the warehouse.
Man, we did so good too, I felt like. On the right, we just like bounced them off of us. Like fucking water repellent.
Pretty much.
We fucked them up in the middle with artillery. I think you did something on the right with cavalry.
Yeah, I was able to get a cav charge on their line and also riflemen, I think. I think I killed a general.
My line fell up their line in the middle. I just got whittled down though. They had so many men in the middle.
Yeah. This is like a feeble ass attempt, but how's the forest looking? Oh, our one unit, bro. They're holding out.
You guys are about to march into some British troops.
Yeah, I know. Because I'm basically point blanking them. Oh, they broke. Yo, why aren't you guys firing? There we go. Oh, they're reloading! No! Oh my god, this is just...
That battle was insane. That's a good replay, too.
That's a great replay. Oh, we got steamrolled. They got steamrolled at the beginning. Where are we at with our kills? Oof. Did not do that great. It was pretty much even though, bro! It's just they had a slightly larger army. Look at, deployed on Santa Ana and deployed on OVCU. They had fucking at least 2,000 more soldiers than us.
Yeah. Yeah, probably, yeah, 1,500 probably.
Jesus, it was a straight numbers thing.
Sounds like Napoleon in real life.
We will raise 50,000 men. Thanks for watching.